Use Renovation Mode to quickly and easily create demolition drawings. The Renovation Mode automatically sets up a new display configuration and allows objects to easily have a status assigned for existing demolition and new work. The display of objects will update automatically based on the status assigned. This can be viewed as a simplified way of utilizing display control for objects to get the results you desire. From a user's point of view, all you need to do is select the objects and decide what is existing, demolished, or new. While in renovation mode, status assignments for objects couldn't be easier. Basically, any newly added objects are automatically assigned as new. And if you demolish a door or window, the wall instinctively gets a new wall infill. And as you work, it takes one click to show or hide demolished and new work. All of the display configuration settings are customizable, so you control how you depict existing, demolished, or new work. Of course, standards are provided by default and will be applied when you enter renovation mode. Once your standards have been set, getting ready to plot is as simple as selecting the demolition plan icon. Doing this automatically applies the correct display control to objects based on your set standards.